In our body, there are various organ systems present. In order to coordinate and integrate their functions, they need to communicate with each other. It is best achieved by cell signaling. Basically, a signaling molecule is produced by a cell whenever it reacts to the changes in their immediate environment, where the signal is received by another cell, which transduces the signal into intracellular chemical message that producing changes in cell behavior. Now let's see about different modes of cell-to-cell signaling. Long-range signaling, as name suggests, they act over long distance and are of three types. In this type, endocrine cells release hormones into the bloodstream that act on distant target cells in the body, termed as endocrine signaling. Neural synaptic signaling involves axon, which transmits electrical impulse and subsequently it releases chemical transmitters of the signal at synapses or neuromuscular junction. Third type is neuroendocrine or neurocrine, a specialized variation of endocrine signaling. After receiving stimulus, neurons or paraneurons secrete hormone into the bloodstream and act on target cell. On the other hand, signaling may work at short range too, and here are few kinds. In paracrine mechanism, cells of one type release molecules into the interstitial fluid of immediate environment, where the nearby cells of different type detects the signal and expresses a specific receptor protein. Next kind is autocrine signaling, in which a cell secretes an agent, it may be a hormone or a chemical messenger, that binds to the receptor on the same cell, leading to changes in it. Finally, the most extreme short distance signaling, where one cell responds to the transmembrane proteins of adjacent cell that binds to the surface receptor of responding cell membrane, called as juxtacrine or contact dependent signaling. Thanks for watching. Hope you will like my video. Please share, subscribe and comment.